Your time, sir, starts now. In modern terms, raw lamb is...
red.
Correct. Hmm. Rhyming with Spaniard, what cord is worn around the neck to carry...
Blanket.
Correct. In 2019, Jody McKay became a state leader of which political party?
Labour.
Liberal. Or Labour. Australian Edmund Sullivan was a world record holder in which swimming stroke?
Freestyle.
Freestyle.
Correct. A lyric from the song You Are My Sunshine is Please Don't Take My Sunshine
Away.
Correct. My area, Australia's largest external territory, is on which continent?
Antarctica.
Pass.
Antarctica. The term reptile denotes both amphibians and what other class of animal?
Reptile.
Reptile.
Correct. What feature of a thunderstorm is often reported as having thousands of strikes?
Lightning.
Correct. The academic abbreviation DSC stands for Doctor of what?
Science.
Pass.
Science. Who was the wife of the late wildlife activist Steve Irwin?
Bindi.
Terry Irwin.
Good round.
Well, Bindi's a daughter, isn't it?
That's terrific. $14,000. Nice. Thank you. All right, we're going to get a part of the chase, of course. Who are we up against? We'll find out after the break.
With over. To you by Latrobe Financial. Make your money work harder for you.
Let's see which chaser it is.
Welcome back. I am here with Ty. We've got four teachers in the house today. Always great to have the profession represented. All right, who are we up against today? Could it be LeSharp? You know, he returned his aviator sunglasses recently when he realised the mirrors were only on one side.
Like to see Supernerd, but fairly afraid of a couple of maybe the Beast and the Governor, so I'd rather steer clear of those two.
Looking for the Supernerd. Release the chaser.
Eyes.
Eyes.
Correct. Brazilian Marta Vieira da Silva is a legendary player of which ball sport?
Soccer.
Soccer.
Correct. In the novel Wuthering Heights, Linton is the son of Isabella and whom?
Heathcliff.
Heathcliff?
Correct. In 2011, which children's group was inducted into the ARIA Hall of Fame?
Wiggles.
The Wiggles.
Correct. The satyr was originally a creature from which mythology?
Ooh,
correct. Jewelry firm House of Fabergé was founded in which Russian city?
St. Petersburg.
A Charlie's Angel movie quote is never send a man to do a woman's what?
Work.
Click. Job. Which single digit number has the letter W in its name?
Two.
Correct. The adjective tintinabula derives from a Latin word for ringing what?
Ears.
Bells. What is a two letter designation for an officer of the Order of Australia?
OA.
OA.
AO. Historic dance manual, Il Barbino. Hands it up to a good round. Nicely played. Very consistent team here. Ties on 14. Feathers on.
Well, I've just purchased an apartment, so it's not long before I get to move in.
Great.
And I have lots of relatives in the UK, so I might take a flight.
Lovely. Well, 1 minute on the clock. Best of luck. And your time, Kat, starts. Now, the two opposite sides of a pool are typically called the deep and the what?
Shallow.
Shallow.
Correct. The song Ebony and Ivory uses what instrument as a metaphor for racial harmony?
Piano.
Piano.
Correct. TV and literary characters, the Wombles, live beneath which area of London?
The Thames.
Wimbledon Common. Mm. Which part of a sunflower is most commonly roasted and eaten as a snack?
Seed.
Seed.
Correct. In chess, Fool's Mate is also known as the two-move what?
Checkmate.
Pass.
Checkmate. In which decade did Calvin Coolidge serve as U.S. president?
The 20s.
1950s.
The 20s. The AFL edge system determines if the ball has touched the what?
The goal post.
Correct. Mm. Rice horchata is a sweet drink traditional to which North American country?
Mexico.
Canada.
Mexico. In the rhyme, there was a crooked man. What crooked coin did he find?
Penny.
What Christian holy day commemorates Christ's ride through Jerusalem on a donkey?
Palm Sunday.
Palm Sunday. International Men's Day. Oh, there you go. I'm
felt that you had a palm Sunday.
It was on the tip of my tongue. It was on the tip of my tongue. I just couldn't get it out.
Don't worry, that's all right. It was a good round anyway. $8,000 cash. Nicely played. 1 minute on the clock. I wish you the very best of luck.
Thank you.
Regularly, your time starts now. Rhyming with top, what is a common Australian term for grandfather?
Pop.
Correct. What word means an advertising song and the sound made by objects such as bells?
Jingle.
Correct. Champion golfer Henrik Stenson was born in which Scandinavian country?
Norway.
Sweden. In The Wizard of Oz, which character searches for a heart?
Timon.
Correct. Mm. What is the full name of the musical instrument known as the Barry Sax?
Baritone saxophone.
Correct. Mm. Which Oscar winner plays Mary Louise White in season 2 of Big Little Lies?
Jennifer Lawrence.
Meryl Streep. In which country was the breakfast cereal Cheerios invented?
Pass.
USA. Which of the 5 human senses is required to eavesdrop?
Ears.
Hearing. Beginning with F, what term for a comedy comes from the French word for stuffing?
Bluff.
Fast. Mm. In metric length measurement, 10 hectometers equals 1 watt?
Pass.
Hectare.
The term shoddy was originally used in reference to which sheep product?
Shotgun.
Wool. Alphabetically, which of the 3 men in the rhyme Rub-a-dub-dub comes first? Baker. Josh, you gave all a shot. $8,000. The attack on those first
pretty
couple
tough
of
questions.
I could see you as a great Shakespearean actor, perhaps like a Richard III. There was intensity to it. All right, $8,000. Let's get it past the Tiger Man.
Hi, Josh.
Hello.
You're a jelly lover.
Yeah.
I love jelly. First your legs, then the rest of you.
Oh, okay.
To jelly.
$8,000. 5 correct answers. 4 racing.
I wouldn't bother. $100.
Right. $8,100 up for grabs. During the break, the team chose blindly between 2 sets of questions. Set A for the challenges, set B for the target button. There are 3 of you in the hunt, so you get a 3-step head start. I wish you the very best of luck, teachers. Class starts. Now, Waratah flowers are native to which country?
Australia.
Australia.
Correct. The Sydney hospital known as RPA is the Royal Prince what?
Henry.
Correct. David Burchka married which Doogie Howser actor?
Oh, Neil Patrick Harris.
Neil Patrick Harris. In which country was pioneering architect Inigo Jones born?
USA.
Pass.
UK. Yeah. Borrowed from Finnish, what word means a steam bathhouse?
Sauna.
Sauna.
Correct. A Creedence Clearwater Revival hit was down on the what?
Quarter.
Quarter.
Yeah.
In the sport of canoeing, what does the K in K1 stand for?
Kayak.
Josh.
Kilometer.
Kayak. In Shakespeare's Hamlet, who is the son of Polonius?
Pass.
Laertes, born Isur Danielovich, was Hollywood legend Kirk who?
Douglas.
Douglas.
Correct. The Cromwellian War in Ireland was led by which English leader?
Cromwell.
More emotion.
Oliver.
Oliver Cromwell.
Correct. At the Moulin Rouge is a famous work by which French artist?
Oh, go again.
Toulouse.
More emotion.
Lautrec.
Toulouse.
Toulouse-Lautrec. Mm. Who does Timothy Dalton play in the film The Living Daylight?
James Bond.
James Bond.
Correct. Which colour light in a rainbow has the longest wavelength?
Ultraviolet.
Black.
Red.
Yeah.
Which Asian river is also known as the Ganga?
Ganges.
Correct. Prometheus Unbound is a play by Percy who?
Jess.
Shelley.
Yeah.
Super is an abbreviation for what retirement savings fee?
Superannuation.
Superannuation.
You got it. A self-help book series is Chicken Soup for the what?
Soul.
Correct. Yeah. What is the capital of Oman?
Muscat.
Muscat. Piedmontese is a demonym for people of which attain the region?
Piedmont.
Cinque Terre.
Piedmont. Love and Happiness is a 70s song by soul singer Al Who?
Green.
Got it.
Yeah, good answer. I couldn't think of it.
With 7 correct answers there, Kat. All right, 13 steps for now. Is it enough? Final chase after these news headlines.
Andrew, next. More schools closed. More cases confirmed. Victoria braces for a coronavirus.
Well, I'd say they haven't got much hope.
A family with 7 children in isolation after the father falls ill. The impact of the health crisis on the AFL. How clubs are keeping their players safe. An Italy travel ban starts in minutes. What it means for travellers. Why there's been a boom in freezer sales. Protesters clash as Cardinal George Pell fights for
freezers to bloody hoard food.
Bushfire concept is about to begin.
And in weather, the warm conditions last for the rest of the week.
7 News is coming up next.
Thanks to the newsroom for that. So are we good to go, Cheryl?
Yes, Andrew.
It's time for the final chase. Your time starts now. A peephole is commonly installed in a dwelling's front what?
Door.
Can you guess how many carats is pure gold?
24.
Correct. Which fellow actor is the niece of Julia Roberts?
Erica Roberts.
Stop the clock.
I can't think of a name.
Is the niece of Julia Roberts?
Any Roberts come to mind?
No. Any actress that's a bit younger.
That's a big field.
No.
I can't believe his name. Eliza Roberts.
Oh, you were both so close. Erica. Eliza. Oh. It's Emma Roberts.
No.
1:47 and 11 required. Your time restarts. Now, which gland in the human body secretes the hormone cortisone?
Adrenal gland.
Adrenal gland.
Correct. Gooch is a hardy form of what kind of backyard vegetation?
Grass.
Wheat?
Oh, I can't take that. Which US boy band had the hit Bye Bye Bye?
NSYNC.
Correct. Which Ivy League university shares its name with a colour?
Brown.
Correct. Which Dickens novel features the dilapidated Satis House?
Bleak House.
Stop the clock.
He took weeds instead of grass for Cooch. I'm not sure if that's right. Because grass can be that defined as a weed.
Great expectations.
And that, my friend, is why he is head of department. Well done. Great expectations. Good stuff. 1:19 on the clock. 8 required, Cheryl. And your time restarts now. Forbes magazine was first published in which country?
USA.
Correct. Which FBI director died in 1972?
Hoover.
J. Edgar Hoover.
Correct. In the musical Les Misérables, who is the mother of Cosette?
Pass.
Chantin.
Correct. Which Happy Days star directed the Tom Hanks film Inferno?
Ron Howard.
Correct. What animal is the closest living relative of the platypus?
The echidna.
Correct. The Shakespeare's Earl Theatre is beside which London River?
The Thames.
Correct. Which Russian wrote the famous Serenade for Strings in C Major?
Tchaikovsky.
Tchaikovsky?
Correct. According to the Chris Isaak hit, Baby did a bad
thing.
$15,100, but it's been a delight to have you in the house. Well done, Cheryl.
Thanks. I'm going to go celebrate with a jelly cup.
All right, look forward to seeing you next time on The Chase Australia.
Tonight, 2 more schools shut down. A teacher's family forced into quarantine as the coronavirus emergency delivers a $7 billion hit. Also, new panic buying as Victorians are warned to get ready for drastic action within weeks. AFL clubs stepping up plans to protect players as they try to head off losses from crowd lockouts. George Pell fighting for freedom. Protesters clash as the High Court decides if he walks free. Another top Catholic bishop steps down after damning allegations, a 7 News special investigation. And Katy Perry shining bright as she thanks bushfire volunteers with a special concert.
Live from our Melbourne headquarters,